So today is January 31st, 2022. And I just said, you know what? It's time for me to stop playing. Just about to stop for some coffee. I am contemplating if I want to get breakfast too, but I know I just need a chai tea latte from Zobas, so we're about to go to Zobas, and then I might go to Wendy's for breakfast, but I'm not honestly, I'm not hungry, so I don't know. I probably might just get the coffee and just go by my business, but right now I'm in Paul Lacayo's parking lot trying to get parking, and then we're about to go to Zobas. Alright y'all, so I got my coffee, and this is honestly what you need for this cold ass weather. This is exactly what you need, and black people don't do cold. Alright y'all, today is Tuesday. Okay, let's dive into the topic of senior year. Okay, so how do I feel about being a senior? Honestly, grade 12, I would say that this is the hardest year, I would say, for me personally. And I juggle in school, extracurricular activities, work. So it's a lot on me this year. But all in all, if I would rate my senior year, I would rate it a 7 out of 10. So as far as colleges, I've been accepted into 6 colleges so far. And so far, I have managed to be on student council, be in a lot of extracurricular activities. The student council has been keeping me busy this month. Senior year itself has been keeping me busy this month because we have a lot planned for senior year. Like, we have a lot of activities coming up. So, yeah. Honestly, it feels so surreal that I will be graduating in a matter of 4 months. Anyway, y'all, I'm on my way to school. Thank you. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this vlog right here. I do hope you guys enjoyed my little day in the life vlog. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe and comment to see more videos. So I will see you guys in my next video.